And those of you that are sitting behind the classic R&B weekend, yes, what you don't understand is if you do the whole package, you get to kick things off with us on Friday night, where we have the live performances in the lobby. We have comedy shows on Friday night. We have also the jazz room playing on Friday night. And last night, we had the Baddest 70s Soul Costume Party. Am I right, y'all? I have to get my paper. Lincoln Sessions, y'all.
Check. So you have to have a voice like Maurice Busey. How you guys doing? Thank you so much for understanding and being patient with us tonight. We went through a lot. It was some challenges. But you're going to enjoy the rest of the evening. And we're so glad and appreciative that you came out. Each and every one of you. Okay, so sit back, relax, and have a great time. Thank you very much.
Listen, man, give a real quick shout out to somebody, man. Tell hello to somebody. You got the mic right there.
Hey, we like to say hello to everybody in Hershey.
That's it, man. Hershey, man. Where y'all from?
Detroit, Michigan.
Our son is out of Detroit, so come on, man. Pass the mic. Let everybody go. Say hello to somebody.
I want to say hello to, give a shout out to Teresa Quick. Chairman, shout out to everybody back home in Detroit and out there in New York.
Everybody in the Hershey Foundation. Enchantment says hello.
All right. Okay. All right. We're going to wrap this up saying we can't wait to see you tomorrow.
All right now.
All right.
Yeah. Welcome back to the show. We got one of the promoters, one of the main people behind the scene. This is 12th year. Lincoln, you said come on through. It was going to be huge.
Yeah.
Yes. So talk to people real quick.
Well, this is just a start. This is day one. We have a lot of stuff going on, jazz, comedy, a 70s dance party, live entertainment here, and the big venue.
Yes,
it's going on. It's going on. And I'm just so thankful that people keep supporting us.
We got a ball going on, man. Everybody walking around. I got to go find something, man.
We have a little contest. It's going to be good.
Little contest, man. But it's just so, the magnitude of this whole event, man, is huge. He said it was going to be huge.
It is.
Come on through, me and my lovely wife. And Lincoln, we want to thank you personally on camera, man. You and Maurice.
It's our pleasure.
And the whole staff, actually, for
extending
the courtesy, man, and the hospitality. And this is our first time here. It won't be our last time, man, and we just blowing up the spot because
I'm glad you came, man.
Yeah,
I'm real glad.
I'm thinking, man, I see it all the time, and I just wanted to experience it myself.
Well, I'm glad you're here. I'm glad your wife's here.
It's been a long time ago. Been 20-something years. I can't even remember what I'm talking about.
and gentlemen. If you will, please give a nice round of applause for our Super League singer, Mr. Emmanuel E.J. Johnson.
Another girl.